Assalamu alaikum everyone. Hey guys, I am Shahul Ayan and you're watching Shahul Ayan Vlogs. So today I am conducting a health camp, that is a house assessment camp, which will take place here in Yadanahalli near my home. So I'm the project head for this camp. Today will be, I'll be vlogging the camp and I'll be telling you what we are doing in the whole camp. And it's basically assessment of the house because of the monsoon. There'll be many diseases, right? So we are, assessing the homes and, educating the families about how to stay safe and go about in this rainy season. So yeah, keep watching. So hey guys, as you can see in the background, this is the place where we will be, taking place. The camp will be taking place. I'm the project head, and here you can see the volunteers, conducting the assessment. So yeah, we'll also be conducting the assessments now in one of those houses. So पानी पीने का कैसे आता है हर दिन और ये नहाने के लिए सब
वो सभी दूसरा जगह से बोर का
दिन में कितने बोर
एक दिन सुबह लाते हैं
देखें कितने और हाँ ये वॉशरूम
पीछे
अलग नहीं है अलग अलग है सब रूम का अलग अलग
है इन वन प्लेस
अच्छा और घर पे कैसे रखते हैं कचरा
पन्ने में रखते हैं पन्ने में कवर में रखते हैं
कवर में रखते हैं क्लोज नहीं करते हो क्या
उसको कल तक नहीं देते हैं हर दिन आता है हर दिन दो बार तीन बार आता है ना
दिन हर दिन नहीं आता
हर दिन नहीं आता
अच्छा ठीक है Guys, so now we are vlogging. So we are here vlogging.
Adhe martirala daily use martirala. Use martite naale kada
karena illa illa meal time cheti on bandwa ira repair salpa madidra avage kale avu
Guys, you will be in the vlog, so just say hi. Okay, good. Hey guys, as you saw the vlog, it was not the complete one. We continued this assessment for another 2.5 hours, and we covered a total of 42 houses. So that was a pretty good start because we were the first camp in the, the whole project. The project was called as Drop of Hope. And it was, done by the professional development team of the Rotaract Club. And, thanks to the directors of, the professional development, it was a wonderful opportunity as a project head, to work in that medical camp. This was not like a health checkup camp. It was more of an assessment camp. So in this camp, we had to, assess the houses and see for drainages what type of waste disposals is going on waste disposal they're doing what type of water they're drinking is it hygiene unhygiene is it covered the food they're cleaning are they storing it in a clean place in a clean manner and after assessing so the Google form we had to put in the whatever we collect the data in a Google form assessment form, and the Google form would give out a score, and it was based on the type of answer that you give. And you know, the lower the score, you know, the more prone the house is, you know, for monsoon diseases. So we used to, you know, collect the scores, and then we used to tell generally about, you know, how to avoid, you know, getting all these diseases. So we used to give them, we gave them precautions on how to avoid, you know, diseases like malaria, you know, typhoid, and you know, dengue, and all such things which would occur in the monsoon. So we gave that, and this was an all India project, and it was conducted in Mumbai, you know, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Maharashtra, and you know, in Gujarat, and you know, also in Delhi. So this was an all India project, and the Rotaract Club is Rotaract Club of the Caduceus is an all India, you know, club. So it was a wonderful opportunity, and you know, I hope I conduct more and more camps. So yeah, this was about it, and thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope and I'm sure you learned a little bit about what I do and what we did in this camp. So yeah, if you have any doubts, you know, queries, or if you are a medical student and if you want to join the Caduceus Club, that is the Rotaract Club of the Caduceus, please, you know, DM me on the Instagram, which is on the link below, or you can contact me on Facebook, the link is always on below, or you can comment on the YouTube video, and you know, we'll somehow contact each other somehow. Okay, so thank you for watching this vlog, guys. This was a small video, and you know, I had to explain further because I couldn't, you know, shoot the whole thing as I was also assessing. So yeah, and 42 homes seems like a lot, but you know, there were project heads, you know, who took 110 homes, you know, and all like 92, they were huge. So yeah, so kudos to them, and yeah, thank you for watching this vlog, guys. Subscribe to Shahada and Vlogs if you haven't already, and please like the video and share it with your friends. So until then, keep watching Shahada and Vlogs. Bye bye.